In August, the holiday month, the countryman is busy gathering his harvest. Today, one can still hear the sound of the scythe and watch the beautiful rhythm of its